4th of February. For one who is a learner and who has not yet come to mastery of mind, but who dwells aspiration for peace from bonds, making it a matter concerning himself, I know of no other thing so helpful as giving close attention to the mind.